very much indeed. It's been brilliant. It's an honour and a pleasure and a privilege and all that.